think that's all of them.
That was a little hairy.
It's full. After that ambush, I thought the whole thing was a scam.
Huh.
We should confront the Turian. Demand an explanation.
Yeah, I agree. 51 omnigels. Canisters. Oh. Yeah, we have these things. Now we have more of them. Oh my, a lot of containers. Modified energy cell. Terran rivets. Welding electrodes. That's good for those welding jobs. And a sorry comlink. There's lithium that is on the other side of this. Got it. Alright. Good job in any case. Here's another Erok thingy. Kind of in our way, so we should take care of it, right? Oh, I'm charging this thing? Thanks. I thought it was going to take a lot more shots than that. All right. Next task, I guess that's going back to Thrasia. There's a something there. And there's a rocks for science there. See if I can get around this way. Yeah, I guess so.
Hostiles ahead! Speed bump! Think that's it?
Nope, that is not it. The others are up there. I know there's more. I can see it. Are they all up there? Or just on the other side of this, maybe. Well, they're inside, I guess. Yeah. Looks like one of them might be headed out. Nope, he stopped. Loving this music, man! Like a string quartet going on here. Very effective. Okay, so you open the door and get attacked. Oh, that's you, Giles. Sorry. There's one up there, I know. I really want to take care of him first, don't I? What the hell is up there? You guys shooting it, or is that him shooting? Oh, they're up there. Thanks, guys. Now we can look around here at our leisure. Ha! That is a container. Shotgun receiver 4 and AR scope 4. Omnigel canisters. Anything to see here? Terminals? Anything? Notes? Data pads? Yeah, I eat that stuff up. Well, not literally. I don't recommend you eat data pads, guys. It's not very good for you. Alright, well. Anything else to be seen? I don't know. Well, I definitely want to get on top of that. I want to know if I can get on those. That'd be awesome. Yeah, he was up here somewhere. Canister, a container rather. Containing canisters. There's definitely a reason to go up here. These things are cool. What the hell are they? Can't scan them or do anything with them. How frustrating. Well, that one's attached. Huh. It's attached to there. Is that your rock over there? It's attached to the structure, first of all. Imagine if we can walk on them, like tightrope over. But alas, we cannot. Ooh. Talon 4. Which I guess is a pistol? Coolant cells, air barrel 4, air light magazine 4. Yeah, it's a pistol. Rare. This slow-firing semi-automatic Talon, or these slow-firing semi-automatic Talon scatters projectiles like a shotgun. Its waste heat is excessive enough that it requires 6 separate ammunition blocks that rotate like a 20th century revolver to prevent premature melting of the shot. Interesting. Okay. We're done here. How close are we to this? Looks like we're rather close. You guys stop messing around. Yeah, it's that way. Minerals. Hoop! Yeah, I'll do it too. Hoop! Everyone's gotta do the hoop-de-hoop. Oh, come on, come on, come on. Let me get in the damn thing. Thank you very much. Which way are we supposed to be going? Am I facing... not really towards it. We need to turn right. It might be up the mountain a bit, which I hate. It's a point of interest, yeah. Alright, well, it's not that bad. I guess it might be on the other side of the mountain. Oh, look at that.
Speed bomb!
interesting music.
An undocumented mineral has been detected, Pathfinder.
I don't know where those guys are. Let's get the mineral first, I guess. Where is it?
Outlaws in view!
Element Zero sample. Deploying geophysics VI for scan. 35% performance over projections. The VI is performing satisfactory, yeah. Chief Lucan. Are they in view now? Because I couldn't see anybody. Yeah, how could they hide through that mesh? There's only two of them, though? How do we get up there? Oh, yeah, I gotta get there from the side. Rather, this side. They gotta spot us before we get up there, of course. Look at that thing. That thing looks like it can blow Starship out of the sky. Or space. Hello there. That was easy. Is that all I had to do? A bunch of sitting ducks. Now we'll look down here first. We'll grab this lithium. Really nothing around here. Ah. Turn rivets. How riveting. Pardon me. I love how you can knock into chairs so casually like that. Like, I just bumped into it again. I love little things like that. It's cool that they put that in the game. Hmm. Kind of landing pads here. Hmm? These aren't containers I can open. Hoop! Hoop! Well, this is a container. More omni-gel canisters. We have a lot of these things by now. Let's see, I wonder if I missed one. No. Nope. Okay. Hup, 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 hup. Pardon me, my good man. I said pardon me, my good man. Oh, he just runs faster in my way. You're getting, like, way too good at annoying the crap out of me. It must stop immediately. You could also jump on there, I guess, if you wanted to. Oh, that was that opening. What's going on in here? Container. Welding electrodes. Tell me there's something interesting in here. Not just a bunch of containers, that's it? Serious? Wait, what's that? Oh, nothing. Just tell me how to jump. They get me in trouble, game. I'm gonna get stuck inside some kind of object. There's nothing in here to scan. There's a terminal thing, but there's nothing. I can't use it. Well, that's disappointing. Where's the payoff, man, to this interesting place? Hmm. Missed it. Was that like sunlight? There's gotta be something. You know, I bet you come back for a quest or something. I can't climb upstairs. Can't really get to the top because there's that overhang, right? Nope. Alright. Fail again. Iridium. You need these Erocs for like so far away. I guess we're following the road. Back around. I guess I will. It doesn't look there's a lot out there. But we could uncover the forward station. And maybe we'll work our way back around to all this crap. Wish it was more interesting, guys. Wish it was, like, more stuff to uncover. What is that over there? There's like some kind of wreckage out there. Well, it's another camp.
They're collecting junk. These outlaws won't have a faction. Keep your guard up.
Outlaws in view.
Mm-hmm. Stuck to this. Oh, she's in my way.
Coordinate our strike.
Oh. Not by killing us, you know. Well, they got a little campfire going. How quaint. Oh, that armor. We have plenty of that armor. Three credits, pistol heavy scope 4. Oh, what's that? Oh, this is just a shuttle. Oh, shuttle seat. I thought it was a shield. Industrial grade flex plastic steel, fiberglass, organic tissue. Tissue analysis, dextro amino, 4 months old. The shuttle containing this seat was involved in an engine failure resulting in a crash. The pilot was likely Turian. That's embarrassing. Any other parts to look at? Thirty-one credits and a Solarian magnifier. Alright. Well, I just wanted to see what was over here, and we've done that. Mission accomplished. Yeah, I'm facing like nothing. We need to get back on the road. On the road again. Just gotta get Rayfrack back on the road again. Can I get over that? Will the game let me? That's an interesting idea. Nope. The game keeps on cheating like that. What's over there, though? Yeah, what is that? See that? Look at that. It's like the edge of the Matrix. I want to see what that is. Is it worth? See a little path here and everything. We just can't go through. That's cheating. Cheating game. Let's see what that thing is. Very curious. Breathing hard here. Where was it? It looked like some kind of... this. Yeah, what is it? Oh, there's a container in the middle of nowhere. Look at all the stuff in it. Oh, wow, guys. You want to find this container. So we've got an Angaran Ranger Helmet 4, an AR Receiver 4, a Soil Reducer, Backup Life Support, Shield Capacitors, and a Pistol Magazine 4. And a Partridge and a Pear Tree. Cool. That was cool. Just don't hit that thing and you'll be transported back. Alright, so we can't really go that way. I mean, maybe we could try to get up there, but stinky. Well, game does not want us going that way. I mean, instead of putting this here, put peaks that we can't possibly get up. That's just, whoops, so immersion breaking, isn't it? See that thing? See some huge gun, but we can't check out the gun. I'm betting that a quest goes there. We really can't go that way. We need to do about face. I see the road. Alright. Oh. Hello, Iraq. Goodbye, Iraq.
Cut it through!
I think we killed that one. The little one. This is the right way, right? Yeah. That's pretty cool, that container in the middle of nowhere. I like that. Drawlier. Whatever the hell that is. Oh, hear that echo at the end? That was cool. Well, whoever you dropped off, we're gonna go kill now. Thanks. Crap, there's a lot of them. Yep. Camps. It's getting a little repetitive with the camps, gotta say. What's this? A fan blade. Designation Industrial Fan Model SN1016. Compounds fiberglass steel, trace of blood. Status degraded. Due to irreparable damage and trace blood readings, this fan was likely a component in a fatal accident. Final destination. Chopped a head off. No matter where you go, you can't get away from the sound of Iraq because you can hear them from like miles away. Shotgun quick receiver for. Don't remember seeing that before. Stop it. You're scary when you do that. Oh, there's stuff. Stuff under the ground? Shuttle landing gear. Model 27C. This landing gear was ripped from the body of its shuttle on impact. Pretty hefty. Ditto. Yeah, it's like mostly underground. You can see part of it sticking out there. Pretty cool. I'm full, I guess, with ammo. Here's a chair. Shuttle seat. Again, same, yeah. Likely Turian. Are they shooting Turians out of the sky? Maybe with that gun? And then the Raiders come and finish him off? That's a cave. A structure. I guess we continue this way. At that forward station, and there's a plant sample there. Pretty much facing the right way, yeah. Not sure where the road is, but...
This area is called Dralir. It means death caves.
Charming!
Not really.
Nah. Cannot detect sarcasm. I guess we need to fight this thing. It's not happy to see us.